Are you ready, big guy? You're going home to your family soon. I know! I'm excited too! Are you okay? No. Oh no!
What's wrong with Greatest Dog? I don't like how he's moving.
Don't worry! I can fix this! Just stay calm! Listen, just help support him! Keep him standing! I'll be right back!
Huh? The doctor will fix him. Just stay determined. Everything will be fine. As long as we stick together.
Okay, staying calm. Where is it? Where? I just need... Okay, that's everything.
Doctor, I'm not feeling well.
I'm sorry, I'll be with you in a moment, Mrs. Drake. Don't worry, guys, I...
No way. I want to watch the cartoon about the guys with big muscles. What?
Blood!
Ugh! You let go of me!
Please! Please, don't fight!
We're trying!
I don't like this show.
If we make it to the doctor's, she'll help?
I can't. Leave me and go.
I'll carry you there.
There's still hope. Let's go together.
I don't understand. Why did this happen? Wasn't the determination supposed to fix everything? Even if it wasn't for the souls. Unless the determination was the problem! Humans, their bodies have much more physical matter. It takes ages for them to turn into dust. What if their determination depends on that? What if monsters can't? I injected so much determination into all of them! Is this happening to everyone?
Okay, out here.
You're to blame. 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 I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like it.
Dr. Alphys, just thought I'd call. Spoke to Mr. Drake at the MTT resort today. Said he's anxious to see his wife again. Okay for me to stop by tomorrow morning?
Can I please talk to Snowy?
Go join the farm!
We're gonna run out of room at Groby's. I guess we'll have to combine all our family reunions now, huh?
Yes, we're gonna go now. Mom!
No.
Mom! You're really back!
Snow.
Mom, guess what? I met the human and you laughed at my jokes.
Human.
Yeah, they did. I'm gonna be a famous comedian.
I'm so proud.
Listen, I understand why it took so long to let me know about this. But I want to thank you for your honesty, even if it took a while. It's real nice to have our family back together again. Hey! You good now, Alphys? We gotta get over to Asgore's place, pronto!
Yeah, I'm good now.